We've just gone past Big Ben. And Big Ben is such an iconic landmark. As you're running past it, you see it, you know you've not got that far to go. You have to dig deep at this point. You have to muster courage. You didn't think you had reserves. You didn't think you could find strength, passion, commitment, everything you've got to finish this London Marathon off.